let's begin creating, well, designing this. This is where the secret door, secret entrance to the enchanting room is going to be, and the cave system, or the mine track, rail track, that's going to lead over to that way. Yeah, the XP grind, XP thingies. Yeah, XP farm. So now, well, I got a bunch of food, and I put it inside the chest so that I have some melons for while building. So, and these zombies are getting annoying. Anyhow, so we need to design this. So how are we going to design this? You're kidding me, right? Are you really, really going to rain right now? Okay, well, anyways, yeah. This is exposed, so we got to put stuff there. But, what are we going to put? I say we just do that there. That there. Yeah, the bookshelves are going to go 3 tall here. Okay. Now. Well, hey, stop that. Glitch, bug, whatever. Oh, that's my hunting sword. That's for food processing, food collection. I got an idea. This might look really cool, and it might look really stupid. Let's see. Let's design it first. The bookshelf is going to be right there, but we can still have a gap right there. And there. That won't look bad, even with the bookshelf right here. Yeah, that might look good. That might look really good. Okay. So that could work for the first floor. Or, we do it over here, and not there. Oops. That needs to be rotated. Let's rotate that. Rotate! By the way, anybody who actually celebrates Christmas, happy holidays. Now, if you're wondering why I don't celebrate Christmas, it's because, well, my birthday was 2 weeks ago. And anybody whose birthday is on in December knows that, well, you've gotten, like, no reason to really celebrate Christmas if your birthday is in December. Because you're always going to be out of money after your birthday. And so you're never going to be able to get anybody any gifts anyways. So there's no point to it. So, yeah, there's just no point. Once you're an adult, Christmas kind of loses its appeal anyways. So, yeah, I'm not saying anything's bad about Christmas. I'm not saying you shouldn't celebrate it. If you like it, celebrate it. It's up to you. It's entirely up to you. It's your personal choice. And that's the beauty of life. Everything is your choice. Okay, bookshelves are going to be here, so those can stay dirt. That's the reason why I left them dirt. Okay, now. And if you're wondering how I'm going to do the door here, once I get some sticky pistons, that's going to become a jub door. Jub door! Jub door! Okay, let's put that here. Because that's what that's going to be. On both of these. Wait, yeah. 1, 2, 3. And then, yeah. That's going to be solid block. Okay. This is just the design. Let's see what it's going to look like. And that means that that is going to be a flat. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's correct. Okay, it looked weird. That's okay, whatever. Oh yeah, it's going to be set straight. Come on. We put one there. Yes, we did. Yes, we did. We put one there. Okay. There we go. And then on that side, we can actually put this one up here. Ta-da! And that's where the doors, the hidden part is going to be. Let's put a torch here, just because... Don't need any googlies! Oogly Googlies! Okay, yes, I got that from Stampy, so don't anybody comment. You took that, you stole that from Stampy. I didn't steal it. It's a nickname for the Monstars, and I like it. Googlies. Googlies. Whatever he says. It's funny. It sounds cool. And it's silly. Yeah, okay, this can look really good like that. That gives me a reason to use stairs. And it gives me enough variation in the pattern. Actually, though, I think I might change this. No, not that part, but the little side parts to match that. So, yeah. We'll do that. We'll do that. There we go. That'll look better. That'll look way better. Yep. See, I don't like having to turn the volume down for the rain, but it overpowers the recording if I don't. But now I can't hear anything else, and I know there are zombies and a spider floating around down underground. There we go. That's going to look really nice. That's going to look really, really, really nice. All right. So, yeah, if anybody's wondering why I'm making a Minecraft video instead of celebrating a holiday, it's because I don't celebrate this holiday. Why did I do that? Sometimes I wonder what I'm thinking, when I'm thinking, if I'm thinking, and why I'm thinking it. That, it has to be a, that's going to be a bookshelf. 1, 2, 3. Whoops. There's not going to be a stone there. Did I get it? I think I got it. Yeah, I did. Okay. There's not going to be a stone there. No stone unturned. Leave no stone unturned. Unturn the stones. Unturn the... Look. Okay, let's go up here and do this. Whoa, that rain is causing lag. That's never happened before. Minecraft Pocket did not used to get lag from rain. Annoying noise, annoying sound, yes, but not lag. This is actually kind of new. This is weird. Why am I getting lag in rain? Rain is such a low resource dependent event in Minecraft now. Whoa. Need more stone brick. Stone brick. Okay. Now we do. There. Come on, any ooglies. They got me. I might have to go to bed now. I don't want to go to bed now. I want to build. Whoa, whoa. Is that a skelly? That is a skelly. Wow. Skelly spawned. I can only sleep at night. There's a skelly bum right there, and I can only sleep at night. How are ooglies spawning when I can't sleep? That's not fair. That's cheating. There. Burn up! Burn up! Burn up! Burn! 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 Oh, no fair. No fair. No fair. Okay, come on. Come on. Where are you? Whoa. Ah, that glitch. That glitch almost got me again. I hate that glitch. It almost got me. That bug. Is there an Enderman floating around here? Probably not. That might be natural. I don't remember. I wasn't paying that much attention. That was not fair. That bug almost got me. That bug almost got me killed. Oh, I can turn the volume back up. Okay, let's see. Where were we? Oh, yeah. We were building. Weren't we? Yep. I need to put something in there. I like how this is gonna look. This is looking really good. Am I making that face in the right direction? I don't think I am. Wait. Yes, I am. Am I? Yeah, that's facing the right direction. Okay. There. There. And then we'll go there. And there. And then we'll go there and there. Okay, yeah. So, since I don't do Christmas, let's see, how was the pattern? Okay, yeah. Okay, since I don't do Christmas, I'm probably going to upload a video during Christmas in case you guys get bored enough to actually watch one and don't have anybody else's to watch because everybody else is going to be spending time with their families and stuff, doing all Christmassy stuff and things like that. At least, hopefully, anybody who actually wants to can. I mean, it would suck if you actually wanted to do that and couldn't do that. That would be worse. Worse than not wanting to do it. Yeah. It is. It's worse when you want to do something and can't do it than when you don't want to do something and can't do it. It's like, I never much cared for Christmas because it was always just, you know, smelly stuff and... What is that lag? Stop spawning things at random and pushing things through walls. That's the only way that skelly bones could have gotten there. Got pushed through a wall. Okay. I don't know. That looks pretty good. Okay. Let's see. Let's see. Did we pick up anything from Skelly? Yeah, we picked up a bone. At least. Might have picked up a... Yeah, I think we did pick up an arrow because I had 10. That's right. Let's put the bone in here. See, I got a bunch of food. Got a bunch of melons. I like melons while I'm eating, or while I'm working, building, because, you know, usually you just need to keep one up just so that you can, or keep your stuff healed up just so that you can, okay, if my words can work. Hi, zombies. I know you're still down there. Okay, if, you gotta keep your hunger up so that you can jump off of edges and stuff. Okay. Now, it's going to be a while before I can actually get in all of these bookshelves. But yeah, those could all be bookshelves, all those slabs in the floor. Okay, this is where the second floor is going to start. I'm doing 3 deep, of course. Actually, I'm going to do the balcony 1 deep. We can put lanterns and stuff. Yeah, let's do the balcony 1 deep. Okay. So if the balcony is going to be 1 deep, we're going to put, let's see, we'll just do, but we are going to put an indented one step in from here. But this part has to be this level. So what we can do, stairs across, I think. Wait. I need to see how high up we need this for. This needs to be at least 3 high up. 1, 2, 3. So we have to go. That's going to complicate matters. Not entirely. I can make it do. I don't know what that means. Don't ask me. Some weird word sounds that I mixed up. I can make it work. Maybe I'll make these 4 high. Make the bottom 4 high. Or. I can make it much higher, can't I? No, let's make it 4 high and then have a 5th high point. Oops. Because if I put a 5th high point, fifth block up, then, okay, come on, this is getting ridiculous. I'm missing placing, but yeah, if I put a 5th one up, I'll have the space I need for it, while deep, I'll have a 5th space, I'll have space for the secret door that I plan on. Okay, you know what? I'm tired of this. Oh, and of course. Yeah. Why do I keep...
Yep.
Okay. Now. So we're going to put the second floor off of this. I'm going to put one more up. There we go. Okay. That right there, that should work. All right. That will work. That'll look good. That'll look good. That'll look good, and it'll work. Okay. Now we know what we're doing. Burp. Did I just say burp? I just said burp. Why did I say burp? I know why. Because I got used to saying burp instead of actually burping. It's weird. I know I am such a weird person. Can I reach it? I reached it. Wow. Okay. I'm good. I am good. There we go. Okay. And if you're wondering about stairs, the use of stairs, no, it's not to prevent mobs from spawning. Because in Pocket, one of the weird things that a lot of PC players are probably not used to, hostile mobs can spawn on stairs and slabs. Yep. So, it's kind of interesting, actually. Now I gotta figure out what's gonna show out here for that. Which I think I have an idea, I don't know. It might work. You be quiet, zombies! You be quiet! Be quiet! I am not looking for friends right now! Oh wait, well, I'm not looking for zombie friends right now. I don't need any more zombie friends. I've got zombie friends. I've got a whole spawner of zombie friends. If I want zombie friends, I can make zombie friends. Okay, there we go. Sometimes it's hard to hit that just right. Stairs are difficult to work with because of things like that. Little quirks like that. Yeah, little quirks. Let's put these up. Yes, zombie, I hear you. I know you're there, and I don't care, other than the fact that you're lagging. Ah, you're making lag for me, zombie. You're making lag for me. Hear that? Stop making lag for me. Let me build in pieces. I mean, peace. Let me build in peace. Okay. This is where the entrance is going to be. I'll figure out the entrance later. We'll do that on a different day. Different day. Maybe tomorrow. Okay. Okay, wait. Yeah. Okay. As you can see, I put all of the main supports in there. So now I know exactly how tall to make it. The bookshelves are still only going to be 3 high, but this will give us a 2-space gap between the bookshelves and the balcony, the second floor balcony to work with. Now you're probably confused. Balcony? What balcony? What do you mean balcony? Not a second floor itself? No, second floor balcony. Because it's gonna be a library, not a house. And I don't want a second floor. I want it to look fancy. I want it to look really fancy. It's a grand library. The outside isn't even going to look like this. This is just, we're working on the inner wall. We're going to have the walls too thick on this. Just because I need more stuff to work with. Just because I need that. Okay, sleep. Come on, sleep. Last thing I want is for a creeper to sneak up on me. I really love that in Sunset. Good morning, Vietnam! I mean, Minecraft! Okay, there we go. I corrected it. I made a correction! Don't punish me. I did not say Vietnam. I mean, I did just then, but I didn't actually say it the other time. I almost said it, but I didn't say it. Okay. I meant Minecraft. Good morning, Minecraft. There we go. Okay, now we're going to build the walls. And, whoa, okay, get over here. There's walls. Okay, you go there. You go there. You go there. And you go there. And there we go. We've almost got these walls done. Let's see. You go there. You go there. You go there. And you go there. Yay. Okay. I think the wall is mostly done. Okay. Now, this is where things get complicated. Frame rate drop. It's weird. Okay. What am I gonna do with that? These visible parts. Okay, these visible parts are going to be... Oh no, they're going to be visible on that side too. Yeah, they are, aren't they? Okay, from here up, it's going to be visible. For this... Gonna be visible on the inside. That's gonna be visible on the inside. Okay. Okay, so what am I gonna do for these? Okay, let's get down here. Let's see. Go away, zombies. I know. I got an idea. Wait. I got an even better idea. It's gonna look really interesting. No! What? Oh no. Yeah, see, that's not gonna quite work, but we can make it work. Okay, I'll figure this out. I'll figure everything out. I will figure this out. Hey! That's an idea. Just put some dirt there. Because I don't think that's going to be visible at all. Hey! Get back here. I'll make sure that it's spawn-proof. We might as well put dirt in the center of all of these. Okay. This will give some interesting texture to it. I think that will work. I think that'll look nice. I think it will. Let's see. Yes, I know that's a lot of stairs I'm using, but you know, I like using stairs to build with. Everything other than stairs. Let's see. You know, this we should replace with stone just because it's going to be visible through. It might be visible through that. So we'll replace that with stone. That'll work. This will look good. It's going to look really good. Hey, that is not cool. That glitch is going to get me killed. I mean, admittedly, I'm not going to be doing much adventuring until I get my enchanting table up. And yes, I do have the stuff for it. I got it all from the, what's it called? What is that called? The branch mine. I got all from the branch mine. So yeah, you know, I do have the stuff available for that. It's just, you know, a matter of actually getting a space for it first, and that's why I wanted to build the Grand Library now. Even though it's not going to build the whole Grand Library, I just want to build some of it. It's fun to build this, though. I mean, this is actually one of my favorite things to build are the odd ones, the ones that aren't quite patterned just like everything else inside the same spot. There we go. Okay. That's going to work. Okay, the bookshelves are going to reach all the way up to here, so that's going to be completely covered. Now, let's see, we need one more spot filled in up there, and I think I'm just gonna put stone bricks on top of those. These. Put dirt on top of those to fill them in. This is a good use for dirt, actually. Filling stuff in that's not visible. Because then it keeps things from spawning without having to use up torches. Actually, I wonder what that would look like. I might add some of these scattered throughout, or replace like some of these points in the wall with these pillar blocks, these chiseled blocks. Because I think that might look better with, or something. I wish I had enough sand. If I had a desert, we might have to go on an adventure for a desert. Just because I need some more sand. I could use sand pillars in here. I forgot the spot. Well, that was luck. I accidentally tapped the back button at the same time I tapped the jump button. And I didn't quite jump off of it. Where is it? Oh, there it is. That's what I'm going to fix. Yep. Okay. Then. Two. One. Yeah. Two. There we go. Yeah, that works. That works. This is going to be beautiful. Oh, this is going to be so awesome. It's going to be my grand library. First time I built a grand library, usually I do some kind of enchanting tower, or wizard's tower, or wizard's tree, or something like that. I decided I wanted to do a grand library. Finally. Okay, yeah, this is going to be filled in. This is going to be visible. But it's going to be filled in with the outside. So yeah, we can actually take this out. Okay. There we go. And once I finish this off, this one goes up. Yep. Okay. Almost. Yeah, because I'm making the walls too thick. And that gives me enough to work with there. That'll work. Okay. Alright. We get it all? I think we got it all. I think we did. Okay. I've figured it out. I know what I'm going to do. How I'm going to do this. The outside is going to be very fanciful. Very fanciful. You'll see. It's going to be weird. I mean, well, not weird, but fanciful weird. You'll like it. Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoyed today's building exercise. Have fun, play video games, and enjoy life. And yes, I am working on the design for the outside. Anyhow, say goodbye, Speedy. Say goodbye. He's so quiet. Yay, he said goodbye. Okay, goodbye.